recorded our hottest temperature of the year yesterday, reaching 111 degrees Fahrenheit. And these record-breaking temperatures are causing power outages across town, even causing air conditioning systems to stop working. According to the El Paso Fire Department, this year from June 1st through July 18th, fire crews have responded to a total of 102 heat-related incidents, and that, of course, has led to transports to the hospital.